Yes, I am.
And how have you been able to find the balance now?
I've been able to balance everything, and I'm doing well now, and I'm so happy because my coach seriously is encouraging me. Both my education and also my career, and he's really pushing me hard, and I'm trying to trust the process.
So now that you've won the African Championships, you're going to represent the continent and the continental for next month. What's the target for you?
By the grace of God, I'm going to do better. And maybe by the grace of God, I'll continue to trust the process, and I'm sure that I'll emerge
positive. Yes, you're getting close to the 7-meter mark. How soon do you think you can achieve it?
Everything is just by the grace of God. If God, like I said, I'm trusting the process. I know I'm there, and I believe that I'll get it in no time.
So who do you want to dedicate your gold medal to?
Team Nigeria coach, and also my family.
Thank you.